Good morning, church. We are the Njanji ambassadors. The first poem we're going to sing in Bemba is entitled Mpaleni. Yeah, the key is E. But when the song gets to a second stanza, the key will rise to F. This song was composed by Brother David Woma. It was rearranged by Brother Kasper Sanemanzi.
Stay there. Amen.
The second song I think is in Shona, the title is this one.
Amen.
Tears. We are singing this song not because we are mourning, but we do understand that tears are a language that God understands.
Amen.
And therefore, the message in the song is that the fact that Adam and Eve sinned, then we did inherit pain, tears, because they are now part of our lifestyle. But nevertheless, the song gives us hope to say, God knows everything that we go through, and therefore, at His own time, He will come through for us. The second stanza is more of a prayer to God, that we are coming out to God and we are opening up our hearts to God and telling God actually that we are tired of this troubled world and we want to go home, far beyond, and this home is no other than Zion. The song was composed by Mpaleni, a singing group in Zimbabwe, an Adventist singing group, and the key that we are going to use is F sharp. We pray that you be blessed with the truth of the name.
Hallelujah.
might Njanji ambassadors.